Reason Christmas.
Okay, guys.
This one is not my idea.
Who here has teamed up one fat guy with one skinny guy? There's a lot of us. Todd, are you the fat guy or the skinny guy?
I think I'm pretty much the fat guy.
Okay. Right? Partner number one. We'll start on the barricades. And again, I'm going to give you a little bit of leeway. There's 8 blue rock. There's 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't care the order, but I want one rock off of each step. You can go up and down. You can start at the top. However you want to do it. One rock off of each step. As soon as you've completed or shot a minimum of 2 magazines, as soon as you've completed those rocks, then your partner can start shooting. He gets to stand here upright like any fat guy would appreciate. Shoot any is offhand. Only got 4 blue rock to shoot.
Only got 4 blue rock.
You mean freehand.
Freehand, offhand. You don't get to lean, no rest.
You said offhand.
Offhand,
left-handed.
No. I'm sorry. Yeah. Freehand, no rest. Take your time. 4 blue rock. They're just
one
a little.
Partner's climbing up and down the stairs freehand. And when he's done over there,
I get to shoot these 4 for you.
Basically,
yep.
I like it. I get to shoot. You already picked your side, didn't you?
Yeah. Let me, hey, Janet, you might be in film. Scott will crawl around on the ground shooting his 8, and I will stand here waiting to shoot my 4.
Kind of hoping, I'm hoping that's kind of the plan.
Further away.
All right.
Could be touching?
Yeah, hey, the gun or your hand, one or the other, on the step.
Something has to be touched.
There you go. Move to next step. There you go. Got it. Hit.
Come on, Dan, get that target. No rolling around here.
Go for it. Oh, God, this is hard. Can I shoot up this way?
No, you got to shoot off the top.
As long as you're over the top of it.
Come on, Dan. We'll get you a booster chair.
Kick his ass.
I'm not going to eat supper for weeks.
She's just going to turn the gun on you pretty fast. Just
hit the cardboard.
Hit you in the kneecap, you know.
Yeah, I'll never see you all again. This has been fun.
Hit.
Yeah. Good job.
God, that's horrible.
Go on, Jan.
You can call Lee an SOB. Hit.
You're empty, Jan. You need to reload. There you go.
God, this one sucks.
Right. This one sucks. You gotta make Glenn get down there the way he's running his mouth. Hit.
Good job.
You guys still awake back there?
Hit.
Good job.
Glenn, now it's gonna be your time to have to make a hit. Time, Jan. Hit! Go ahead, Jim. You caught the edge, but I think it's a hit. We're calling it a hit. Hit! Hit! Hit!
Jesus.
Hit!
Woo! Good shoot.
Alright, good job. Slide down, hammer down.
Wow.
Unload from the empty. Hit one.
Huh?
Hit it.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, hit it. You haven't hit it yet.
Go back and hit it, man.
I thought he saw it on the left hand side.
Where am I hitting?
I can't tell.
I am on it. Middle one on the right.
Yeah, but that would give you a little more.
Come on.
Low. There you go. Tell me what they hit. Man.
Got it.
Bottom right.
Hit.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Getting the money now.
I got aim.
Where are you shooting?
Top head.
That's that M&P power going there.
Time.
Hot. Middle one.
Oh, yeah.
You shoot as good as I do.
Hit.
Hit.
Lose
a little
bit of
that. Hit.
You can start shooting late.
Just say hit.
Oh, I'm just
yell it.
Good idea.
That hit any.
Get the head.
Good cupcakes in there, man.
Yeah.
Well, I got them both, I think.
Yeah. They're both hit. They're both hit.
Just way too limited.
Have you ever shot 3-gun out here?
Yeah.
No.
Well,
you can see the targets up on the hill. The ones furthest away, I think, are about 350-something.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Yep. And ones closer, I don't remember. I think it's like 200.
Yeah.
God dang, those things look like a mile away when you're...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
Hit!
Ha ha!
Nice.
Yes.
Hit.
Come on, Robert.
Thanks, Dave.
Woo!
Yeah, I guess it all starts that you get uncomfortable as hell.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the key.
I'm going to show you the key.
You got to show yourself comfortable, huh?
I'm going to show you the key. Being comfortable.
I'll tell you, the lower one doesn't count unless you grunt and groan. You need to get there or go. That's
what's going to happen to me.
Ah.
I'm going to shoot it with my rifle. I took some hard pain with the little red kit on.
Alrighty. Any questions?
No, sir.
Shooter ready? Stand by.
Good.
Oh, there's not enough pressure to get all the shit out of the blank.
That's mine. One of mine.
Right.
So.
That's the way to go if you don't.
Yeah. Well, it's the way to go if you shoot a lot more than I do.
Yo-ho!
Anyways. This is the 6.8.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Another.
That's why I just built a 2.23.
Ha-ha!
fun round.
Nice.
You can start.
Yeah.
Drop down. Good.
It is legal. It's sent. It is a 270 bullet.
You're good.
Yeah, it's easy. Just everything else is bastard.
You're blurring.
I load 110 grain at 40, but there was a time on 110.
Everybody makes 270.
Oh, yeah. And they like to say 6.8.
Next step.
Next
step.
The one that I was running was a 400, so it didn't have that.
That's it.
So we didn't have the can do it. And they weren't even bow tail either.
Better keep an eye on Spud.
I'll hold him back.
Yeah. Yeah. Go down.
Yeah,
down.
Oh, yeah.
Go down.
Gotta go down.
Shoot the last one from the bottom notch. You'll be good.
Get you for being.
Hit.
Yeah.
If I start shooting, I start on his. You start on yours.
Drop down one. You're good.
That second mag.
Okay, you remember
now?
Yeah, it is, but
Hango was getting in her.
I think it varies.
Okay.
It's got something to do with the wind pressure.
Okay. Excellent.
I think Spud's playing a cheat.
Next one.
Damn.
Okay.
Go
ahead.
First bag of
it's a Glock. I guess he's just lucky it didn't blow up.
26.
Right, yeah, as much as you, it won't fly out of your head. All righty, shooters ready? Stand by.
Well, you got the same thing. No longer barrel, no shorter.
This one, man, I
hit.
We did get a whole bunch of
them. Oh, how about this one? It was hard to remember to move freaking down a step. I did that twice. Yeah.
Next one, down.
Go ahead.
Stick start. unload, shoulder, slide forward, hammer down, holster. Flip. Stand by.
That can't possibly count. There were no grunts. Good hit.
Done?
Yep.
Hold on there a second.